Alright, hello everybody, my name is Grazerbits, and today we're going to be recording some Mario Kart Wii races. It's the 28th, but I meant to do this one day earlier, but April 27, 2018 marks the 10th anniversary of Mario Kart Wii, so I thought, why not play some on-run races like I used to a long time ago. This is my favorite video game of all time. I used to play it a lot, and like I kind of stopped playing, and then I played a little bit every once in a while, but let's see if we can do something kind of fun here. You know, I've never really done something like this before. And I'm really happy, you know, I'm really proud of this game. But yeah, 10 years, it's quite a long time, so it's only appropriate if I play some while recording it, because that might be kind of interesting or funny. I also have some allergies, so I might cough or sniffle or something like that. Yeah, we'll just see, you know. Yeah. We'll just see how long this goes on for, you know? I do have a lot of mods to the game to change the textures and stuff so things don't look exactly the same. But that's okay, you know? This was actually a really complicated setup to make, you know, get everything in order, get the recording device, get the microphone out, and have it all set up, you know? So, come on, let's just play. Right, well, we'll come back when it starts playing. Alrighty, we are back. Finally got reconnected again, and yeah, now I'm just trying to get some races on. I'm going to try and do my best, as always, but I don't really think I'm actually too good at the game, despite me playing it a lot. I chose Mushroom Gorge, because that's my favorite track. This is going to be weird to edit together. I never quite made a video like this before, so this is either going to be really good, or it's going to be really cringy. You decide. Oh, dang it, I'm going to lose at that. Right off the bat, just chooses one that I'm gonna suck at. Right, let's go. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna swear. Damn it. That about sums it all up. Shortcut time. Nope. God damn it, I'm really pissed off right now. I'm lucky there's no face cam, because otherwise I'd be angry. But I don't want to do a face reveal just yet. Oh, I'm just fucking miles away. Okay. I'm playing kind of far away from the screen, which I don't like. It's clearly affecting my driving a little bit, but
thank you.
I'm at least glad I threw it. At least my recording device is actually kind of okay. Watch me fail this. God damn it! That sucked. I probably lost a lot of VR. Minus 88 already? Dude, I'm getting clobbered out here, man. Jeez. Oh yeah, I have some modifications accidentally turned the text Japanese. I don't know how to fix it. Oh boy, Dry Dry Ruins, another track I suck at. At least it has a better texture. Yeah, at least I was lucky not to get hit by that. Okay. There goes Grazer Bits, worst driver ever. I don't know why, but it feels like the drift is fucking awful. It shouldn't be like that, because the drift on this bike is actually really good. But when I use it, it feels awful. Maybe it's the controller I'm using, actually. That's about the most impressive thing you'll see me do for this entire video. Going in between the bananas. Ooh, that was actually kind of pro. No, my precious. I'm gonna get like 6. Sorry, 7th, this bullet's coming. Oh god, that was fucking awful. Minus 58, Had 2 bad races in a row. Getting clobbered out here, man. GCN Waluigi Stadium. Another track I'm not so good at. Got some like weird jump there. it might be the character I'm using, or like the vehicle. Don't seem to be having much much success. Ooh, got my favorite item in the game, the bomb. Dude, there was some major slowdown right there. That wasn't edited. Sometimes the game does that. But I got kind of murdered there, so. I'm okay at this track. Oh no. And the bullet, no fuck. Fuck. It's gonna. I'm gonna have to make a significant comeback if I want to actually even survive. What a slowdown shit! Fuck! Dude, this is. Dumbass. Okay, I don't know what's going on up there with all the slowdown. That fucking sucked. Ugh. I keep losing stuff. I haven't gained one thing. I'm like, okay, it's 80 and then 50 and then 30. It's like, geez. God damn. Memes. Can we get a track that I might actually get first place in, please? Ooh, actually, Mario Raceway? I wouldn't actually mind that. That's actually a really good track I like. 3 out of 9, 1/3. Come on. Aww. Mario Circuit's not so bad, though. Alright, let's try and get something that isn't, like, the lower positions. I've lost, like, 1600 VR already. This is really depressing. I actually thought I'd be better than this. Apparently I suck at this game. First place? It's a rarity. Okay. Oh, he got hit by his own thing. Backwards. Oh, got him! That was actually some great luck right there. No, my lead. Uh-oh. No, 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 please, please, please. No, 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 I need to get a good position, please. Come on, guys. No. No, please. Oh, no! We're from first to sixth? I actually raced lap three alright. Minus 39? God damn it. Fuck. Balls. Ugh. Can we please get Mario Raceway? Not freaking DK Jungle Mountain or whatever. No, it's just called DK Mountain or whatever. Jungle's the other one. Try too much. There goes my shrooms. First place again? What the? What is this? Magic? That was crappy. Alright, nice. Picked up one of my other shrooms. Steady. Alright, I actually have somewhat of a decent lead. Oh, nice. Will I actually get first place this time? I actually have a decent lead. This is alright. Oh yeah, people hit my bananas? That's good. Yeah! Oh my gosh, guys. We might actually do this one. Alright, whatever. Yeah! Alright, actually. I'll take it. I mean, not a lot happened in that race. I just got kind of lucky. How much VR am I gonna get, though? 62! Alright, I'll take it. That covers last race in a little bit. I mean, I'm definitely way, way in the negatives, but, you know, we're getting up there. I like this. Meh. I at least have a good texture for a maple treeway. It's like the Nyan cat thing. It's actually really cool. Oh, yeah. It's a cool rainbow look, actually. I think it was made a long time ago, though. What's going on with that Wario? yeah, got him. Oops. I was like throwing that off there because it can like bounce back. Okay, that was definitely my mistake. Uh-oh. Did she just slow down there on purpose, or? God damn it. This ain't good. I went from like the second. Is this like the second power of this race? Jeez. Oh, dude, we need to calm down. Triple shrooms? It's alright, I guess, but, you know, can do better than that. I know we can. No, 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 no. Oh, damn it, I got fourth? I was sure I was gonna not do that. I was gonna get first. It's the third power of that race. That's stupid. Ooh, plus 8? Alright, I'll take it, I guess. Yeah. I'm probably gonna fail this. Super hard. I mean, the important thing is, I guess I just have fun, but, you know. I got somebody. What's he doing? Oh, I just got disconnected, dude. No, 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 what the? Oh, kind of would have been screwed either way. I was gonna take the shortcut, but I didn't think I was gonna make it, so. Guy's kinda far up there, though. Oh, I lost my shells. Second place ain't so bad, though. If I can just maintain this, then I'll be all right. Trying to slowly catch up on this guy. Though. That was kind of embarrassing. I mean, if he gets blue, then oops for him, but oops. He crashed into a wall, though, so. Yes! What's up with these POWs? Why do I have the feeling that the microphone is picking up the clacking noises rather than my voice? Probably is, actually. Let's get those numbers up, everybody. I moved the microphone so maybe there won't be so much clacking. It's like 3 a.m. right now for me, so that's kind of why I'm not too energetic. I mean, I'm energetic enough to play video games, but, you know, I also have to keep quiet a little bit. But it's okay, it's good keeping quiet when you miss the first turn and fall in the water. Okay. Fuck. Just an idiot. How the hell did... I keep trying to think I can make these insane jumps when I can't. Well, this track's like really slippery though, but it's ice, so. See if I can save this star, maybe? Oh man, already a minute has passed. Wait, what was that guy's name? Mr. Bean, or whatever? I hope he's not the real Mr. Bean that operates in Mario Kart. That could be bad. No, what the? Hey! What's going on? Control button A? No. What's going on over here? It's not working. No, I can't. No. I think maybe the batteries are dead. Can't let this happen. Oh my god! I just threw my race away. I had to take the batteries out and put them back in, but look at him! Look at where everyone is! I'm never gonna finish, actually. I just completely fucked everything up. Stupid fucking remote, I actually had a chance of winning. God fucking damn it! There's no... No use in doing anything now, actually. I can't win this race now. So I'm just gonna be mean, I'm gonna troll people. Holy shit. I think I got a lot of people though. God fucking damn it. 146.
I'm gonna fall in the water, alright. There we go, three times. Fuck!
Yes, today's the day. We finally did it. Mushroom Gorge. Let's do this, baby. First place.
Watch me get last place and lose like 100 VR again or something. Hope the dumb remote thing doesn't, like, it works. I think I just need to get new batteries, but I don't have any new ones. Okay, I don't wanna act. Oh, fuck. I don't wanna act paranoid or anything, but that does kinda look like the Mr. Bean I would recognize. Mr. Bean is this famous person in Mario Kart Wii who makes a lot of software for the game and such. He's pretty much this really cool guy who knows his technology. So to see him in the game is kind of cool, but there's a lot of imposters, so he might be a phony. But if that is the real him, I'm pretty glad to be racing with him. But I also trolled him earlier, so that might not be so good. I'm gonna take this route. Fuck. Pretty close to this guy. Ooh, yes! Triple greens. This is actually what I really wanted. Second power of this race, at least. Second place, good enough, I'll take it. Wait, what happened to everyone else? Alright, I have a good texture on this track. It's red. So that way you know it's scary. Ooh, wait. No, no! Fuck! Damn it! I was looking at the mini-map. Like, three people fell off. One of them got hit by my thing. But I was too distracted I was distracted by something else. Dang it, I actually could have been first right now. If I hadn't been an idiot with that. Okay, whoa, no, let's not get crazy here. First place. It's just smooth sailing from here. Yeah, nice. Finishing in style. Okay. Oh yeah. That's the good stuff. Okay, well, fuck me in the ass. Seriously. Stupid remote thing happened again and I ended up like missing one lap of the fucking game. Like, I'm gonna lose now. Oh, how the fuck did I miss that? Like seriously, they're on lap two right now and I'm still on lap one. Like, I don't even wanna really race the rest. I just wanna Yeah, everyone's gonna beat me now. Like, I was in first at the very beginning of the race. This super sucks. What? How? Fuck. God damn it. God diddly damn it. I think we're just gonna have to end it off on there, unfortunately. Minus 123. I've lost like 200 VR total or something. I don't remember what I started with. Yeah. Well, that was that. I don't know how long the video is gonna be, but it's probably going to be like 20 minutes at most. Well, happy 10th anniversary. This kind of sucked, actually, really. And, yeah. Sorry. I mean, I might do this again. I might play more and then upload it to the channel, I guess. This was just like a random video to celebrate 10 years. But I clearly sucked at it a lot, so really haven't gotten better. Well, I'm Grazerbits, and signing off. Oof.